how did my father die?
49 times we fought that beast, your old man and me. Had a chicken head with duck feet, with a woman's face too.
Oh, that's rad.
It was waiting in the bushes for us. Then it ripped off your dad's face. He was screaming something awful. In fact, there was this huge mess, and I had to change the floors.
The floors?
You see, his blood had drained into the boards, and I had to change them. But we all got a chicken duck woman thing waiting for us. Every day I worry all day about what's waiting in the bushes of love. Something's waiting in the bushes for us. Something's waiting in the bushes of love. Every day I worry all day about what's waiting in the bushes of love. Something's waiting in the bushes for us. Something's waiting in the bushes of love.
Yo, never knew my dad, he didn't care about me. Dead horizon is all my macro binoculars see. Moisture farming all my life and not a drop spilled. My aunt and uncle double sons, I'm sipping blue milk. My aunt and uncle double sons, I'm sick of blue milk.
But then a desert hobo came and told me, we all got a chicken duck woman thing waiting for us. Every day I worry all day about what's waiting in the bushes of love. Something's waiting in the bushes for us. Yeah, something's waiting in the bushes of love. Yeah, every day I worry all day about what's waiting in the bushes of love. Something's waiting in the bushes for us. Something's waiting in the bushes of love. Hold me when I open like a flower. Hold me right. Yeah, I ain't had to bake for a girl in a long time.
Oh shit.
A long time.
I think my cooking's awesome.
I've got her picture in my photo wagon.
I keep it popping.
Yeah, she'd probably love to honky tonk.
She'd probably love to honky tonk.
The sorta said,
I used to ride across the desert, you know. I used to glide on my speeder.
Give me 10 seconds, bro.
You're good.
All right, get up to my little bullshit I built up here. I think that's the officer. Let's go over here and build some foxholes around him so we can chill and wait for everyone else to get there, some shit. Who turned off the fucking music?
We walked away from it.
Dude, usually I can hear that from miles away. It's ridiculous.
I know. It's funny.
All right, who else is going to come cap this? Should we wait for... Let's wait for Kuda. He needs some points.
We all need points.
Build up some fortification along the southwest. Damn it. Accidentally deployed my mash again. Whatever. I think between those two sandbags is where the mash is going to pop up. Mason, I swear to God, don't fucking capture him. Hey, look behind us, man. You see that? Bearing northwest, about 320. I think there's a vehicle over there, dude.
That sounds like a bull force.
Yeah, I thought I saw some heavy shelling over there. It was shooting or something.
Nade.
I'm down.
In the water?
Yeah, kind of. Now I'm laying on my back in the water. I don't know what the hell hit me. Grenade.
Oh, God. Either I fucked up or some... It just happened, okay.
Yeah, it's alright, man. I don't care.
I'll go for the AA, at least... Oh God, I see the dude. He's right in front of me.
What the fuck? I hit a mine or something again. Now I'm down underwater. I'm just gonna respawn, I guess.
No. I got you.
Right on.
I'm gonna try and fly the MHQ over there.
I feel so loved. I got my boys on my back. What the fuck?
You know, the AI just loves to throw grenades as a...
Nah, I'm dead underwater.
Yeah, respawn.
Should I?
I don't know, I'm down. I don't think anyone's gonna come get me and you. Looks like...
Or me.
Oh, you're down too?
Yeah.
Shit, yeah, respawn.
Well, argue that. I said, your ping's a little bit higher than mine, but does it stay consistent on you? Can you, like, fly around and fly jets and drop bombs without it dropping on you?
Yeah. I, for
no
some
reason.
No, it never happens.
Good
and I'm
job,
not even on
Mason.
Wi-Fi right now. I'm hardwired.
Oh, shit, I was looking at the map. What?
I know I'm about 125% over my data limit, so...
You really crushed the guy. I'm healing Warhead here.
I was just looking the map for the AA.
Oh god, there's a whole squad over here.
I'm coming.
Well, there was.
Rip.
Hey, I see something else, Gore. See that guy, that crew man, sticking his head up? What is that?
East yep, that's a crew served weapon.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I got this with my bazooka. Holy shit.
Gunner's down, or whatever he was.
Oh, God.
You,
this empty
wanna cover me?
Sucks.
I'm gonna go set a charge on it.
Alright, yeah. Check it out. I'm taking shots from something close. What is that?
Sounds like it's coming from my right.
Yeah, it's an AK. I just can't see him. I know that sound. I've grown very accustomed to that sound in this game.
Man, it's been so long since I fired my AK. I'm pissed.
There he is.
I fucking wish I could have a clip bigger than 10 rounds. Man down.
There you go. Man down where?
I got him. The guy you were aiming at.
Oh, you said man down. I was like, who's down? Who's where?
God, I really wish that when you grabbed the weapons, it didn't load you with the magazines for the weapon.
Right?
Yeah, the only thing I use is tracers, but do you know that when you use a 357, it loads you up with the 38 mags? It gives you one 357 speed load already in it, and then it gives you like four or five of the stupid 38s.
There's somebody in the water, Gore, on your left. He's down the river by that PBR boat, or that raft.
Copy. Give me a second. Oh, I'm trying to take out the driver. The driver is looking at me and trying to steer.
I'm swimming to you. I'm gonna shoot him.
Driver is gone. He's driving.
Quit moving.
He's out.
Alright. Oh, spotted him.
This is our Dushka now. Where are you at? Am I free to drive straight across? Hop on as my gunner.
So fucking grateful.
What happened?
Just whoever added the soundtracks at the base, I can't remember who did that. But God, dude, all the way through the beta testing and shit, like two songs always with the base.
You were talking about this last tank. I'm down, shit. I'm just gonna respond.
I don't bitch about nothing, man, because those guys, everyone's a critic. Those guys hear way too much criticism and not enough praise. I really try to be good about that, but I was always bitching about the two soundtracks we were stuck with.
I'm just happy someone made something like this, to be honest.
Right?
That's all I care about. Yeah, it's
you know what's fucked up? For the longest time, I was still playing the old Battlefield Vietnam.
Wow.
That game's graphics fucking horrendous. Grid 8-6
ready.
I loved it. I liked it back in the day, but god damn, by today's standards, my son doesn't even like it.
Really? Oh, yeah, I guess so. I mean, yeah, I would think so. I guess the younger person wouldn't like it.
Well, my son likes shit like Undertale and Five Nights at Freddy's and shit, and that doesn't really look great either.
I can't stand games like that. Those are weird games.
Yeah, well, that's, you know, the young kid bullshit.
Huh? I guess maybe I would have been into that box, yeah.
I heard my name.
I played a lot of villages.
Like what? Grassland? Good.
That guy just got chopped up. There was two of them. I got one with my 357.
Well, this Chinook's repaired, but it's not gonna get out of here. Yeah, you carry that, I carry the Colt High Commander. What? Colt Commander. I love this thing. This tank.
Is that ours?
That's the...
Flames?
Warhead tank, or... Warhead is in the flamer tank.
No, I'm in the... tank. I'm the one. Doing all the team... Oh god, team damage.
Oh shit, another tank!
Shit, that's AA. Yep.
Shit on shit.
And going submarine.
And I only have one fucking HE left.
You guys don't have the MHQ in there?
MHQ's here, yeah.
Oh, I see. You got all the way in the middle.
Shit, 12 o'clock.
Ah, shit.
Laid out.
Let me get patches up.
Use that.
Laid out. Oh. Roll out of the way. Fuck. Bad grenade. I threw it high. I know, it hit me though. It's all good, I'm alive. I'm not dead.
Alright, Sav, I'm coming. I don't know if you're choking on dicks or dying.
I was gonna say, mate, you have to, you got another spray knife in there, right? It means we're gonna have to. Oh, no.
Shit, so I'm alone down here?
Yeah, you're good at it, man. Seriously.
I made it to the tent. Give me your banana skewers.
Fuck, I'm down.
Oh, they're all over us again. Me and Sav is in the same position.
We're just having a bit of lie down. Let these guys come here.
They're all over the place, man.
Can we just napalm?
Australia, tinny, mate, you're right.
I'm gonna get in the plane and napalm it.
Are we in the contest? Yeah, we're in the contested zone still. Like, oh my god.
Oh, mate, they're using us as bait, Barracuda. Look at this. Right. They're right on us.
I'm dropping.
Man, he's teabagging me.
Tarks, let me fly with you. Is there a co-pilot seat? No? I wanna get some footage of that.
You know what? I might get egg descripted in there. So when you're in this position here, you've got a VC on, you can drop a grenade, you can just pop a pin and drop it.
That's what I was hoping for, Savage. That'd be so cool, man. Just be like,
that's it.
I'm going out with a bang.
Maybe that one?
I'll talk to Egg and we'll try and script it in for the next one.
So holy shit, cool. You're taking that?
Why not?
Oh my god.
Wow. Alright. I'm putting the Top Gun music to this, Tarks, and I'm uploading it tonight. You need to send me a...
I'm just saying, man, this PC standing right over your teabag and you're kind of...
God, there are so many of them, man. Oh my god. Yeah. I've never been down in this many people before. This is crazy.
I'm going back there next year.
So we have a CBU-75 Sad Eyes, Mark 82s. Yeah, that's all we have.
Thank you for the cast.
I'm gonna have to bench someone higher. Core. Whoever the guy looks fine here.
Did you mark it? Did you mark it, Barracuda? I did not mark. Please mark. I did not mark for cast.
Please mark. We're 2.5 feet down.
Don't worry, I will bitch it so that's for you.
Alright, Tark, there's a big thing with your name on it. That area. Right on your name.
What does that say that?
Copy that. Going from, east.
1.5 km away. Line me up, and I'm gonna drop some hell.
Should I do nose dive drop? Or.
A brief nose dive drop if you want it. I don't care.
I'm getting a better weapon. Well, not a better weapon, I'm getting one with a drone on it. Jesus. There we go. There's my baby.
Alright, line up and slow your approach. Start a brief drop.
Just message Jade, that might be the next release then.
You could throttle up a little bit. Sounds like you don't have anything going.
No, I turned it off.
You really think we could glide 2 clicks? I'm asking. I don't know. I've never tried it. All right. I hope you guys are far enough back. Watch your wiggle, Tarks. I don't want to friendly fire anyone.
Seth, why are you following?
Drop.
My bad. I was just supporting.
Tarks, do you know how to land one of these things? Awkward silence.
This is the only map I fly because the auto
pilot.
I mean, fuck, I could fly anything with auto hover and all that, but. Alright, I dropped everything I had except for my sad eyes, so. How.
The low drop ones, right?
How far should I drop them before we get there? Because I clicked them. Sad eyes. CBU 75.
Okay. I'll tell you what, start dropping them. Now. Start dropping them now. Drop.
Damn it, Tark.
That was badass. That area's good. Go for radar.
Turn him into dog food, man. There's nothing left, mate. I think the vaporizer is gone.
Dude, what were those bombs? Holy shit.
Sorry, bub. Like, Tark.
Hey, it was a cast, though, marked by Barracuda.
I know. I have an excuse. I've never done this before.
Man, that was breaking air, I mean. Full bubble.
Well, I got like 15 kills off that.
15.
Yeah, push that tower. Yeah,
you're tank
tower.
Ivory, boys.
I have nothing left.
There must have been a lot of guys in the area. I'm in the area.
Look around, Gordon. What things down?
I have nothing left, man. No ammo, no nothing.
C-55 marked on that, just spotted a bit.
Looking.
And he's spitting, is he?
I'm pushing towards the tower, boys.
Savage is a T-55 right there, huh?
That's what I'm marking, mate.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anything, man. You're gonna have to take us down to land for ammo.
Give me 1 second. I happen to be out of rockets, but let's see if my miniguns can do anything.
I'm trying to pull back so you guys can go for it.
Oh no, really?
I don't think I did anything. I'm gonna go land and bring rockets back.
We're gonna go land right now.
I'll take.
Oh god, it got you. Okay, well, I'll take care of that on the jet, though.
It's all good. Well, this is fun.
That was a tank.
Okay. There's a ZG-23 out there. I just heard it. Hey, I'm carried on camera for you, man.
Yeah, be careful if you do, man, because there's a lot of guys right in front of me.
It's alright, I'm Australian.
Probably two or... It's alright, you're Australian. What's that?
Yeah, that's a perfect excuse. That's the best thing I've ever heard.
We're born in the bush, mate. We always walk out in the bush. Most world's most venomous snakes and spiders and 660s and stuff.
And forget about the drop bears, holy shit.
Okay, I just went straight over more.
I don't really mind too much of snakes, but spiders? No, hell no. I can't. I'll smash them. I'll smash every spider I see.
I've shot a spider because it was too big before.
You shot one really, man?
Yeah, I was in the forest.
Africa?
No, Dedrick / Weaverville, California. It's supposedly Bigfoot territory. Me and my friends went up there for a week, hiking along the Pacific Crest Trail and all that shit.
You know what you call Big Four? Bigfoot, we call Yowie.
There's a lot of trees in California.
Hey, I'm back.
Yowie.
Alright, that T-55 should be,
I'll try again. I'm back here, go on the light.
I can see the light.
Hang in there, man. Hang in there.
What's going on? I need one last smoke before I go. Is the infantry spawned back on top of you guys?
Not yet.
No, I just pushed into another hostile area.
Oh, gotcha.
I was moving towards the tower thinking it was clear, and I'm like, nope.
Made it that way.
They're on the radio tower, like literally on it. By three or four.
Copy that. I'm rearming right now.
My grandpa showed me the original Mad Max when I was like 4 or 5 or something. And honestly, I thought that's how Australia was when I was young.
Yeah, they're right here till my 12 o'clock.
Oh, I should have watched Mad Max.
Dude, I love all those movies, man.
You know, I went to California in 91. And I was approached by a guy who came off the freeway. He said to me, he just got off the plane actually, and then currency transferred over to American dollars, and he's like, I just been going down to see my girl, and I ran out of gas.